You know, if you draw a line between the Louvre in Paris and the Champs Elysees, you'll find yourself walking through a couple of great city parks, as well as the Place de Concorde. So that's where I decided to spend an afternoon in Paris.
I think I found Christmas on the Champs Elysees.